Thank you for inviting me here. I think I is a very egoistic word. I am not talking about myself today. Rather, I would take this opportunity to acknowledge the efforts by all the elderly women than us. In my legal profession, I'm a lawyer by profession, I acknowledge the efforts of so many judges and senior counsels who with their determination and fearlessness have created a platform which is much more hurdle-less for younger generation lawyers like me. I would also want to acknowledge the efforts made by our grandmothers. Like in my case, it was my nani who encouraged my mother not to just get married at a certain age, but to pursue the profession of law for the sake of financial stability. I would also like to say that a truly gender-balanced society is not possible unless there is wholehearted support and encouragement by men. So I would also want to give the credit to the male senior members of my profession, the honorable judges, the senior counsels, and other advocates who give a lot of respect and equality to women. Lastly, I would want to thank all my clients who have given me equal opportunity to perform like any other male lawyer. Thank you, everyone.